class, right? Washington's, that's right.
Good morning, everybody. Navy Blue Wolf handing out the subs to Dark Snowman and Imhotep. Thank you, Navy Blue Wolf. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. It's morning. It's early. The bedhead, she is real. Oh, boy. How's everybody doing? And you know, I called this bedhead stream, but I'm not sure if that's even... Yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out... Well, no time like the present. I'm gonna have to figure out my entrance setup with this new silly green screen deedly. Combat Magi says it's 7 where I'm at, my back woke me up. Ooh, that sucks, I'm sorry. Alright. Okay. Pop up my live split. Pop up my... Oop, that ain't it. Hold on. Whoop, whoop, burp, 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 burp. Gotta get my... Oops, save file sorted here. For my little entrance tracker deedly. do it. All right, now if I pop that back up, there we go. Now we got the proper.
Oh, proper doggo. Oh, proper doggo, hello. Hello, little one. Hello, little one. Okay, have a seat.
All right. I got that. Got to get all my little gigas and gizmos set up. Okay, there you go, little one. Get my doggo all settled on my lap. Alright, let's see. Let's see here. Pop up my item tracker. Make sure that... There it goes. Oh, jeez. Okay, that ain't... Yeah, how we gonna do this? Should I just be chilling behind the item tracker? Should we do it like that, maybe? Yeah, it's been a while since I ran across keys. Just make myself just like right here. What do you think? Is this weird? Also, let me flip. Yeah. Flip me so it looks like I'm looking at the screen. Look at me. It's I've got green mail. Yeah, sure. I guess it works. I mean, it's this, or you can't see the map tracker, or I don't have a webcam at all. So yeah, what the heck? Why not? I like it. Anyway, so what else we got? We got some decisions to make. I see Falkyr voting for a Wind Waker MSU. I see Combat Magi voting for Persona 5.
What a fine day for science.
Hey, thank you, Navy Blue Wolf. But also, we gotta decide what sprite I'm gonna be today. If anybody has any input on that, get it in there. Mr. Safeway asking, can I vote for song requests? I'm gonna say no. I like a good song request stream, especially for a longer stream, which this is likely to be because cross keys. But since this is technically a race... Also, what's, there's an emo tracker hiding. There it is. Here, before we start, I'll pop myself in front of there. Afterwards, I can pop it back down in front of me. But while we're just talking here. Yeah, it's an async race, and it's a very casual race. It's a very, low-stakes race, so we don't have to be quite as... as picky about, no backseating, all that stuff. But... But I don't want to be... messing with song levels and skipping stuff in the middle of it is the only thing. I retweeted there's a Twitter account counting down the hours until the Biden inauguration. And I retweeted it when it tweeted out 69 hours, and so I'm constantly getting replies in my Twitter just saying nice. Neverwhere says most put their cam in one corner of the game screen. Yeah, see, my issue is that unlike how a lot of people do it, I do not use a separate window, a separate display for the game. What you see is what I see. So even if I could tuck myself in a spot that's inobtrusive for you, it could be obtrusive for me playing the game. Which is why I never put, other than the mode and the timer at the very top, I try not to put anything over the game screen. Let me find the dome seed that I'm going to be using. So this is the over on the Team 40 Bonks Discord. They post a weekly async seed, and that's what I'm going to be using here. It is cross keys this week. But yeah, it's nice to be able to compare routing nodes with other folks. Let's see what we got here. I'm gonna go ahead and... There it is. Do wish stop, and Zexal gets his wish for a Stickman Bink. Stickman! Cool. Now, get I can on the turn. Hold on. Found it. Couldn't find my little USB deedly to load it onto the SD card here. There we go. All right. Let's take a look at MSUs. Yeah, I mean, anybody can add a sprite, and you don't even have to wait for it to get... to get added to the website anymore, you can upload a custom sprite. So if anybody out there who knows from spriting wants to try to make a sprite for me, I will use it. All right, let's see. We've got 5 requests for Mario Galaxy, the Necrodancer. Let's see. 14 for Spirit Tracks. 14 for Minish Cap. 14 for Twilight Princess. 19 for Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay, that's looking like the front runner, courtesy of Mr. Safeway. A Dachshund sprite would be dope, because I know people like that pug sprite. And nothing against pugs, but we all know who my favorite doggo is. Okay. Ooh, okay, it's a tie. It is a tie between Sonic the Hedgehog and One Piece. Sonic the Hedgehog and One Piece. So I'm gonna give it just a second and see if anybody wants to break the tie. Retro Gunner broke the tie. All right, calling it right now. It's Sonic. Should have all loaded up. Yep, sure do. That's good. Sonic's a good one. Oh, hello. That was being obnoxious. Worming around. All right.
Hey, what you want, huh?
Good there. Computers are complicated, is what I'm learning today. Combat Magi, the votes are stored. So your points do not go to waste. They are cumulative. So, for example, if only one person wanted something real bad, they could just keep on pumping all their points into it until they finally come out ahead. That's the idea there. I never want people to feel like their points are being wasted, even though I definitely have lots of viewers who have told me, yo, I don't care, I've got so many of these dumb things. But I care for some reason. Really know why. So yeah, this is kind of the weird thing about this green screen. It's got we got light coming out of the window and causing that bright spot there, but I think it's all right. Let me see if I can make the camera refocus here and get rid of some of that fuzz. And the answer is no, I can't. Hold on. Alright, good enough. Maybe, I don't know. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna hide back here where you can't see my dumb face. Because it's that kind of day. Alright. That seems like it's maybe coming in a little hot. I'm gonna drop the volume on that in-game there. That looks a little more balanced to me. How's that sounding from y'all's end? All right, we got Stickman. Man, I'm already like halfway through this coffee. I'm half inclined to go give myself a top off before I get started here. This might be a big mistake doing a cross keys this morning, to be honest. But, oh well. It's been a while since I've done a cross keys. This is largely going to be a knocking the rust off type experience for me. Yeah, I'm going to top off my coffee. I'll be right back. But yeah, I figure, hey, how's it going, Dante? I figure that green screen back there is gonna be more of a, it's a little silly, for these purposes, when I'm not over the field of play, but I'll probably, it'll probably wind up being worth it when I start playing Hitman, which comes out in, what, 3 days? Yes! I'm doing all right, Dante. It is quite early where I'm at. I thought about doing my workout, but I do my workout outdoors, and I'm looking outdoors like, it's cold. I'm going to do a cross keys, and by the time I get done, it will probably be nice and warm out, and then I will do my workout. All right. Got this, got that, got the other thing. Oh, I gotta find my... Here we go. Find my entrance tracker here, because that's an important thing to have up. Should probably set up my auto-tracking now, shouldn't I? Yeah, dingus. All right. Full key shuffle. Gonna hit... Fine. Start auto tracking. There we go. Okay. Yep, I think we good. One of these days I should probably figure out how to actually use emo tracker for entrance tracking, but I don't know. I'm used to Ceph's. It's what works for me. Ugh. 3, 2, 1. Pinky time. Hold on. The heck? That was weird. Okay, close enough. Hey, blue mail. I'll take it. There we go. Yeah, as I recall, the first cross keys I did was technically kind of sort of pilot mode, just because I gave chat the, Oh, okay, all right. Thieves Town, I-80. I gave chat the spoiler log, but nobody had any clue how to parse it or how to communicate to me what the hell stuff meant, so it was kind of an exercise in frustration for everyone involved, so, you know, there's that. See what my Sticky Man Bunny sprite is. I like it. All right. Death warp me, Cap'n. There we go. That's way too far back. Oop. Okay, I believe that's just Fairy Fountain, so we're good there. 1, 2, 3. Iceman! Just general practice. Just because this is what the Team 40 Bonks async happened to be this week, and it's a mode that I haven't done in a while. So, I don't like how his left arm moves when he's walking up, but not his right arm. It looks like he's, looks a little obscene. I know it's because the right arm is supposed to be holding the shield, but I don't like it. Okay, so this is Ganon. He does, when he's, the blue sprite does look a little Meeseeksy, doesn't he? You are not wrong. Alright, let's see where Sank spits me out. Go. That's one of my Hyrule Castle chests. Okay. Alright, no BAMs yet. Let's talk to... Yeah, in fact, let's just grab the items that there are to be gotten here before I start scouting entrances. For a little more help than that, but okay. Let's see what we got in here then. Ooh. Yes, please. Okay, that being the case, I'm gonna head back up and grab Back of Escape. And a bomb refill. Loving it. Loving it. Okay. Early boots makes me happy. You know what? I'm going to go... check the woods here. Check the Lost Woods item and just get my items sorted. Key? Alright, I'll take a key. You got a key! It's for GT! Whoop, here we go! This would be Batter. Oop, yep, there it is. There's my little powder sigil. Oop, nope, not that way. Ya dingus. Not used to going this direction. Leave me alone! Ooh. Burb's a jerk. He's a jerky, jerky, jerk burb. Boop, 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 boop. Let's see, okay. So that is, that's well. Ooh, okay, all right, we got a connector. Do I have, can I? You can get up this way, right? No, this is just a... Okay, so yeah, this, that's a one-way, at least for now. How's it going, Cyprus? Yeah, this is a real brain bender of a mode. It's a very good mode once you get used to it, but it definitely takes some getting used to. Tree pull was just rupees. I could use rupees. Ooh, okay. All right. Can't really do anything here, but yeah, that's the back of desert. Good to know. Let's check. All right. So that's nothing I need. That's lumberjack hole. Okay, back to the village. Not MSG free. My best friend as a kid, like the neighbor kid three doors down, had a Genesis and I had a SNES, so it was one of those. It was one of those perfect friendships of convenience. He would play all the good SNES games at my house and vice versa. Ooh, okay, alright. Unfortunately. Yeah, I should be able to make it even if I get hecked by this boy. Yep, we good. Ha-ha! Victory! Or is this gonna spit me out? Okay. In the desert. So, not... Okay, that's 20 bucks there. Not something I need. Ladies. Ooh, okay. All right. We got Hookshot Cave. Ooh, and I can get one of the chests, too. Because boots. Not that it's anything good, but you know. Yep, here we go. Oh, okay, all right. This is the other end of Hookshot. Only one other thing to check here. Ooh. Oh, is there anything that can kill me here to bunny revival me? I don't think there is.
Oh my God.
Yep, I'm boned. All right. Oops. Hey, thanks, Gino Ginetti. Still, good to know about.
You got a thing.
Thanks to @probabinatamer for my sub gift. The dude is amazing and deserves nothing but good things.
Hey. Gino Ginetti and Adorkable Lee, both courtesy of stream sponsor, probably not a mare. Ooh, this is, King's Tomb. Nice. Compass. Thank you. Vanilla supply shed. All right, sure. What else is in the supply shed? Is it just some arrows? Yep, that's not anything. Ooh, okay. Tower of Hera. Fortunately, I gotta spend bombs to whack these crystal switches, but that's worth it for the first two checks. This next one with a bomb? Yeah, I should be able to. Also, I can just go back to the supply shed for more bombs if I need to. Oop, or I could just get some more right there. Alright, it's just Death Warp. There we go. Alright, so that was two in Tower of Hera. Storyteller. Ooh. Small key to misery. Flute! Heck yes! Awesome. Get your ducks out in chat. Early boots, early flute. I'm liking it. I'm liking it a lot. Is 15 minutes really early in across keys? Yes. Also, oops. Ooh, we got a connector. Ooh, okay, all right. Connector number three. Ooh, and this is Meyer. I can get a couple of checks in here if I bunny revival. Wait, no, I can't. No, I can't. Because I can't pass Meyer 2. I mean, I might be able to with bombs. I don't want to mess with it. Okay, all right. This is the other end of Hookshot, or Paradox, I mean, which means it's got checks in it, in addition to being a connector. Ooh. sword! Yes! And here I was just thinking, oh man, I'm gonna have to try and kill these moldies with bombs. That doesn't sound fun. Oops. You know what else doesn't sound fun is getting bodied by all the things. There we go. Ooh, a bottle. Another pod small. $5. Glove. And a turtle small. Loving it. Loving it. Think I should be okay here? Okay, yes, I was. Nope. Ooh, okay. Interesting. Alright, so this was... Or no, not that one. This one. There we go. Good to know. Got some good DW access action happening. At this point, I'm thinking South Shore is looking like a good option. Now that I got them glues, you know what? I should probably go over and grab this one that I had to bypass. Who knows when I'll next be in the area. That does also make Mire more attractive, but it's a long walk to get there. Ooh, okay, alright. Hyrule Castle right, loving it. How's it going, thievery? So that's some item checks. And that's a big important connector. Glad I turned around for that. Ooh, big key of Thieves Town. So Thieves Town is not full clearable without hammer, but... Ugh. Three-part blind fight. Well, you gotta do what you gotta do. I don't know if everybody needs a location tracker for this, but Lord knows I do. And I don't have to. Oh, I should have set up a death warp. I don't have to display it, but I wanted to. Which means that screen space is at a premium, because that takes up a lot of space up there. So I'm hiding. Ooh. Bonk. I suppose I could put, like, a transparency and be, like, a ghost over the map tracker, maybe? Yeah, I could totally turn the camera off, too, if I wanted to. You are not wrong. Oh, I should go do Dark Cross. How's it going, Solo Snake Slayer? Go. I'm the best. Okay, somebody death warp me, please. Somebody death warp me, please. Yeah, okay. Not gonna happen, is it? Oh, you know what I forgot? Scout this sucker out. Because I got boots. Rough guards. That's okay. Alright, I could go back to, Hyrule Castle, but I'm gonna go here first instead. Oh, I keep forgetting to use flute! I've got my dumb flute! This the long way. Oops. With no mirror hook shot. Truck. Small key to ice. Ooh, that flute does also mean that, oops, Thieves Town is easy to reach again when I'm ready for that. Okay. So that's not an important connector. Get rid of connector 2 as well. That's not important. But since I'm back here, jazz hands! Might as well head back here.
You got a thing.
Hey, D-Mystic.
For all the streams you do. Unrelated note, I may run a game of Lancer with my friends.
Ooh. Okay, that could be important. Castle mid. Cool. Alright, now let's see what left is. I've not heard of Lancer. Okay, alright. Mountainous stuff. That's Hyrule Castle left. There we go. Ooh, nice. Mm.
map of Dessert Place. Hey, all right, 5 hearts. So now, oops, how did that happen? Now Thieves Town is looking a little more approachable. But since I'm here, I might as well mess with this stuff. That was a little French vanilla-y there. Ah, Old Man Cave. Which is a connector. Logically lamp-locked. It's a dark room that I should know better than I do, but I don't. Shop. Okay, this is Ice Rod Cave. Okay, I think there's only the one that I can do now. What's left up here? Oh! Okay, alright. We got some Trock action, do we? That's what, Trock left? Can I get to in here? Don't have to kill those boys. Pretty sure to the right is. Let's see. Okay, so I can get. Ugh, I gotta kill a Pokey with Fighter Sword, which is not great, but oh well. Give it a try. Oh, jeez. Come back here, jerk. Ha-ha! Pizza day, you say? Ooh! Hey! Ooh, powder! Ooh, I know where battery is, too. How's it going, Zelsparza? Oh, you know what? I just wanted safety! There we go. This might be rough to try to. Yep. Whoa. Okay. Yes. Oh, there was no reason to do this, was there? Because I can't do anything on the other end of this. Still, collect the key for a key. Alright. So that was 1 Trock chest, 2 Trock chests. And then. Yeah. Save out of here, I guess. Although, wait, how did I just get in there? Oh, yeah. It was on the mountain. So, yeah, that's fine. We're good. Ooh. Oh, you know what? There we go. Check that for a bomb. All right. Off to Thieves Town. Take it easy, D-Mystic. Hope your connection gets better. Boop, boop, doo, boop, boop.
all right here. I got that blue goo if I need it. So, I should really try and save that if I can. So I've got... I don't know where the potion shop is. Whoop. Still five hearts, blue mail. I should be okay, right? Boom, 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 boom. More items that I can get in here. Yoshi's Island, is that where that mouse squeak not comes from? Obviously it would come from this game, but is it used in that one too? Bypass, big chest for the moment, fight me some blind. Shouldn't need this blue goo, but I'm gonna get it ready just in case, and just hope it's not needed. He says. Take it. Small key to Ice Palace. And hey, a crystal. So that's nice. I think. Hold on, I want to see if I'm remembering correctly. This bitch's house was a fairy fountain. Nope. House south of it. It was Pyramid Fairy specifically. Yep. Let's see what the freebie is here. Oh, nice! Nice! Okay. And then as long as I'm here... go see what Batter has for us. Coffee. Bloomerang? Sure, why not? Can't do anything else in... Let's see... Oops. Uh, Let's see. Can't do Back of the Desert yet. No Big Key and no Fire Source. Check this, and then I can... I don't even know what I want to do after that. This is just a storyteller, right? Yeah. So don't need that. Yeah, I'm gonna continue with this stuff, why not? Oops, bonk. There we go. Ooh, nice, nice! That means I can get the free damn item. Love it. Oops, bonk. Let's see what else we got in here, though. That. Ooh, chess game. Hey! Lots of money, and not a lot else. All right. Let's go see what the damn item is. Let's go see what that damn item is. Just 50 bucks. Getting close to Zora money, so I'll take it. What else, what else, what else? Stuff south of, south of village to scout. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, you know what? I'm shy on health. I'll take it. Also, I'm just plain not as concerned about time in this. Ooh, Smith House. Good to know. So you know what I forgot to do? While I'm thinking of it here. It's just information. I suppose I could have checked race game while I was there. Oh, okay. So this is, yeah. It's Forest Thief. Okay, cool, cool. Go all the way down here to... Huh. Thought it was possible to check that item, but camera shenanigans. Oh, well. Oh, this is, yeah, this doesn't matter. Oop, connector, though. Oh, I don't need bombs for this. What am I doing? You dingus. So I'll call this connect. Wait, no, not connector one. Connector two. Which goes to. Oh, neat. Up here. Good to know. Just a storyteller. There's only two more that I can do here at this point. Yeah, there's these two. Ooh, Back of Skull, you say? Oops. Big key of GT. Nice. One less thing to worry about. No fire source, so can't get any deeper into here. Let's see what's over here. Ooh, desert! This would be desert right. No small key to get over there, but... still a couple checks that I can do, plus potentially important connector here. That's one desert item check. That's two desert item checks. And over here. Whoa, okay, all right. So this is desert left. That's a one way. Trying to think if there's anything. Yeah, I can check this. I think that's kind of it. Because I already got... what am I doing? Because yeah, I can't drop from there. I could try and make my way to Spike Cafe, I guess. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I guess I can make it. I suppose I could have done this when I was on the mountain before, come to think of it, but what the heck, I'm here now. I like it, Blood Realm. You are the magic stick. Doggo sits in such a way that she is... ooh, hot. That she is steadily falling off my lap. Where is it? There it is. And then she growls when I try to push her back up. I'm gonna need a bunny revival here. Go. And I can, Philip J. Fry, I'll take it. Pod, pod, pod. There we go. I'm going to go ahead and spend the key, I think. I can potion glitch, but with no hammer, that doesn't get me any deeper. I will still do it, but I've got other stuff to check out first. Stuff isn't in logic because keys are weird, but oh wait, did you guys see what was on the island? I'm just seeing stuff in chat. Ah, you know what it is? Yeah, it's a... misery. Yeah, it's cause my
There it is. Keep turtle. It's because my taskbar is on my monitor over here. It's just a weird quirk. See, that's what I mean when I say that even little things can wind up hecking me up. Even very small portions of the screen being obscured can wind up being a problem, believe it or not. Yes! Okay, hold on. I'm gonna get my dark world, dark room map up. Dark room maps. Here we go. Now I have to try to... Oh, no. Come on. I just need one more point of damage. There it is. Yes! Death warp! Alright, I think just... Oh, I was about to say just one more that I can get, but... the case, actually. Because I can still potion glitch that right-hand side. I need to do... Yes, that's what I needed. Cool. Jerk. Whatever, I think I'm gonna need to, well, yeah, I'm gonna get the refill when I potion glitch anyway, so. There we go. He does kind of look like Mr. Game & Watch, doesn't he? You are not wrong. Alright, so where the heck am I right now? Oh yeah, I'm here, so yeah, might as well save and quit. Alright, where to now? Probably flute to 5. Yeah, that seems like the play. Just general practice. I like it, Zillasparza. Just general practice. No particular occasion. This is just an async that some folks were running. So I figured, why not? Sure, I'll take a map. Also need to do Oh, you know what? I should have gone the other way first. Oh well. In fact, it's probably faster for me to just well, maybe not. Ooh, connector though. This is not a connector. Never mind. Oh, and I should have filled up my goo. Come to think of it. Anyway, this is... Yeah, that would be a connector the other way, but it's not one that matters. Yeah, I'm gonna go fill up my goo before I forget. I should have been paying closer attention when I was in Lake Hylia area. If there was any convenient spot to set up a water walk. Cool. Okay, now we're talking. So let's see. What is my best Dark World access? Okay. Which of these took me to DW? I think it was this one. Oh, nope, that does not help, as it turns out. Not without hammer. Where's the other one take me here? Alright, so... Oh, that does put... Okay, screw it. That does put Mire into logic, though. And that's a lot of item checks, so yeah, let's do that. So that was the three connector, which is... this bitch's house, but I procced her again. Oops. I procced her and gambled. Whee! So yeah, actually, that Moon Pearl with no hammer and no mitts does not open that much up right now. Mirror, even. This is a lousy Mire, too, but I don't care. No fire source either. Just not great, but oh well. Still lots of checks. Small key to skull. Might be worth doing a map check at some point. No idea. I mean, I guess it really doesn't matter. In this, in any key sanity mode, really. If you... Oh, that's... Silly. Oh, well. If you have the means to full clear a dungeon, that probably tells you something, even if it's a pendant dungeon. Maps. Map of Skull. Chest to check off there. I think just one more here, and then I'm done with this gamble for the moment. I suppose I could have just spent the key and gone in the other way, huh? I don't have the... No, okay. Didn't think I had the big key. Like, wait, do I... Yep. That was a bunch of nothing. What else do I have going on for me? Yeah, I can do... You know what? I haven't done Zora. So, yeah, what the heck. Let's do that. And actually having that Moon Pearl is nice. I suck at fake flippering. Hey, now I can check what was on that dumb, what was on that dumb island. I'm guessing it was something good because people were asking about it. Okay, just a small key. Oh my. I also can't believe I didn't get hit. That was, that was a little hot nonsense, but I'll take it. 50 bucks! Let's see, and I do not have the means to, come on now. I do not have the means to Ancilla Delete. Small key on ledge. All right, all right, all right. What you got for me, bud? Nope, don't want it. Finalmente. Let's see what's up here.
Okay, not Old Man Cave. What else can I do? Did I ever scout Desert Mid? I don't think I did. Desert. Okay, that was Desert Left. How do I get up there? Connector 2. Where was that from? Uh-oh. Oh, there it is. Okay. Whew. Oh. I should put a lamp right there so I know where to go next. Okay. This one, I believe. Yep. Sonorous strings making it rain on Adralor. Oop, nope, not this way. D7. There we go. Okay. So yeah, Desert Mid, that's what I need to scout next. I can go this way, can't I? Great. Yeah. No, that doesn't do anything for me. I mean, I'm in. Oh, wait, I can go to Eastern. Aha! Sonorous Strings, making it rain on Blood Realm Mirror! Thank you, Sonorous Strings. Okay. Now that opens up some interesting stuff. Maybe. Also, it just makes these dungeon dips a little friendlier. Not have the big key here. So this next one's gonna be as far as I can go. There we go. Boom. One more check to be checked. I don't know where I go after this. Okay. So that's that. Let's see. Oh, wait. I can put that mirror to use right now. And go
are right here. Not that it does me any good, but you know what? Let's tell my fortune. I must know! By the black cats, nothing doing! It's fine, I just wanted to fill up. Okay. Oh, I can get, I can get, Vanilla Tower of Hera location. That might be useful. Who knows? Oop. Yeah, those guys healing you is not usually useful in Randomizer just because it takes so flippin' long, but they do, in fact. Already did. Yeah, I already did all that stuff. Most of the pod stuff I did is in Logic now. Oop, and this is, okay. Not Old Man Cave. Oh, wait, no, that might be Old Man Cave. Hold on, hold on. Yes. This is Old Man Cave, just from the other end. Nice. How do I know this? Because I have played a lot of this goddamn game. Boom. And look at this. I got this old man, though. It's Old Man Cave. Not that it was worth anything, but I got it. And that's also a connector. Oh no, that's a one-way connector, so that doesn't help me. Where to go next then? Yeah, where can I go in Dark World now that I have a map? I got there somehow. Now that I have a map, now that I have a mirror. Okay, I know what I need to do. I need to find that three connector, which was... Not this time! Which pops me out up here, but now... Boom. Aha! Ice Palace. You know what? Before I go in here, I'm gonna scout out the other connector. Just on the off chance it gives me something that would make Ice Palace a little easier. Nope, this is just a storyteller, I think. Yep. I could also get to the vanilla top of Paradox with the mirror, but I'm not gonna worry about that for the moment. Oof, I am low on magic. Well, I've got a blue goo if I need it. Oh, I should have, speaking of blue goo, should have filled up my other bottle while I was in the village. Oh well.
only so much I can do in here with no hammer. I think this will work. I think this kills pingies. Camerai says if you find a... Hey, bookie book! Okay, that opens up some possibilities. So that's one of my ice palace things. If you find a dark cave on mountain, that's almost always old man. Yeah, I suppose it would have to be, huh? Because you have to be able to return him to his house. Ah, jerk. Get beat on. Just out of spite. That was a very spiteful bee. Ooh, magic, though. Oh, yeah, it's true. Might be in the dark world, but I'd already... Ooh. Already checked all the possible dark worlds. Dark world entrances. But yeah, if you have mirror, you could always mirror into it. Yes! Just gotta wait for this thing. Oh! There we go. Always makes me happy to get that particular bomb jump on the first try. I really need to learn the bomb strats for these rooms again. I think that one, this one's not even that tough, but screw it. Speaking of bombs. Okay. So I've got... key for over here. Yeah, I can't get anything without the hammer on the right side, can I? So it's really just this chest. All right. That's that. What else can I get? I can get, yeah. This, and then I can get Freezor chest. Small key to turtle. Oh, you know what? I did find... No. I've done everything I can in Turtle. Pretty sure. There we go. This should be it, I think. Small key to Meyer. All right. So that's all I can do here. How do I get to that? Oh yeah, through the desert. Which was where? Desert. Oh right. So yeah, actually no. Well, for the moment, I should go and fill my goo. So I need... Or Hookshot? Where was Hookshot? Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, that's the quickest way over there.
Here. Grab some of those. Grab some of this. Alright, this kicks me out over here. From whence I can mirror. Head to desert right. Head from here to desert mid. And then mirror from here. Which gives me this. Which is nothing. Okay. Check that, but that's nothing. But what I can also do is head. Oh, jerks! Okay, sir. Head here. And then I can use this book. And then if this comes up dry, I guess I gotta go to... Now I can find Agnim? Oh, crud, I forgot I don't have Mr. Sword, so... Oh, well. So I don't... I'm guessing that means cape? I don't even know. Compass? Ah... Small keys. Ah, yeah, that could be it. Hyrule Castle, or Castle Tower, I should say. Small keys. Ooh, Bottle Boy. All right. What you got for me, bud? Small key to Swamp Palace. Well, that'll come in handy sometime, probably, but not right now. I'm gonna pause the timer and take a nature break. I will be right back. All right. So that's the nice thing about, that's the nice thing about async races is that I can pause the timer and go pee. Take it easy, Zexal. All right, but I'm starting that timer because thinking time counts. I'm really not sure what to do at this point. My Dark World access is severely limited. Is there something I can get in a dungeon that I'm not thinking of? I'm trying to look and see if I got any keys that would help me. Don't have a fire source for Skull Woods. Don't have the small key or the hammer for Thieves Town. Got everything I can get out of Pod. Pretty sure I got everything I can get out of Ice Palace without the hammer. Haven't found Swamp Palace. Don't have a fire source or a red cane from Mire. What else? I feel like I'm missing something obvious. Have I scouted all my entrances? Where was Hyrule Castle mid? Oh, that was up there. Aha! That's it! That's what it is! And this is why I don't tend to run this mode competitively, because I usually wind up in a spot like that where I have to sit and think for a hot second. Take it easy, Zalsparza. Thanks for joining me this morning. Love you, darling. Nope. Hey, want to see something cool? That chicken's a lady. All right. Well, that's that, I guess. I know. Okay, gotta get back to. Gotta get back to desert. Gotta get to the desert mid. Please. Have you tried not sucking, Ben? All right, here we go. Here. And then in here. And then over here. And then out here. And then right here. Down here. And that's nothing. Crud. Is there anywhere else I can get through Trock? I don't think there is. I can't get back around to the front entrance without Red Cane. I don't think I can do anything to the right without more keys? Without Big Key. There. Huh. Can't get anything else in Tower of Hera without more keys. I am stumped!
Can't get into Batter Hole without Hammer or better Dark World access. It's gotta be like a connector that I'm missing or something, right? I've got it down there. I don't think I have access to East Dark World, no, because I don't have Hammer or Mitts to use any of the portals, and I haven't found any connectors that lead there. Wait. Idiot. I know what it is. I know what it is. I know what it is. Hey, remember when I thought I was so SMRT? Because I went over here and used the mirror? What if instead of using the mirror, I just, you know, jumped with jumping? And that's why I don't tend to run this mode competitively, because it fries my dumb brain. Hey, it's GT, y'all! It fries my brain and then I do dumb stuff like that. Map of Misery. Map of Hera. I've got the, I should be 2, 3, there we go. Oh, right, no hammer, so that's all of that I can do. I can climb the gauntlet, though. Open up the pyramid hole, and I don't know what all. At least I think I know. No bow. I would have to mimic clip. All right, so yeah, that's all I can do in there for now. That's fine. Nothing. Let's see. Go do a bunch of stuff in the front of Skull. Oh, you know what? I should, I'm just gonna... Oop! Oh, jeez! I'm just gonna get frickin' bodied by every dactyl in the world. God, I hate those guys. Ooh, bumper cave. Well, no cape. But I'll make a note of that for later. I'm gonna take your rupees just for spite, you jerk. Got a connector. Oh, no, we don't. This isn't a connector. This is Chicken House. Don't mind me. Yep. My brain's frazzled. That's okay. Hammer time! Yay! Okay. That makes life easier. That makes life a lot easier. Oop, nope, can't go that way. Alright, let's see if I can get all the way to these fairies without dying in a fire. Ugh. I was saying that like it was a foregone conclusion, but it was not! Freaking aggro guards up in here. Alright. Alright. I am... real quick. Just gonna head this way. Oh no, I can't. Never mind. I need Titans for that. Okay, yeah, no, let's do Skull first. Skull entrance, love it. That's one of these. Should have plenty of smalls. That's two. Philip J. Fry. No hookshot to do the hookshot clip here, which I want to get better at. It's not quite as easy as it looks. Small key to this dungeon. Yeah, I think they never did randomize that in entrance shuffle the way they should have. Soup, Nilla button entrance. Cool, cool, cool. There we go. That's everything I can get out of Skull with the loadout that I have. On to the village. But before the village, you know what? Oh no! I don't know why I thought I. Whatever. I don't know why I thought I needed to set up that water walk. Totally don't. Yeah, I always forget to check the fire rod shop. I think this is a storyteller. Oh, no, this is this. You know what? I've got plenty of roops. It doesn't hurt. That hammer house connector is actually useful now. Ooh, this would be Swamp Palace. Good to know for later. Ooh, come on now. Boop, boo, doo, boo, doo, boo. Take that, why not? Sure. Ooh, big key of dessert place. Okay, that opens up some possibilities. I have to remember that for a little later.
This is a connector. All right, let's see where this leads me then. Call this connector. Oh, right, not that way though. Connector 4, right? Have I used 4? I don't think I have. Nope, 1, 2, 3, no 4. I will say that is the one thing that I don't like about this tracker. Just give me twice as many numbers to use. Oh, okay, interesting. I think I already determined ledge was a nothing burger. That is also a nothing burger, so that's fine. Probably still faster to just walk back to village here. Although, might have been better just to head to dessert place. Just knock that out before I forget, but too late now! But yeah, hey, how's it going, English Mudkip? Yeah, the couple of times that I've run this mode on the ladder, if I get a win, it's just because I finished through persistence and the other guy gave up. That's where I'm at on this dumb thing. Dig game, and then I've got some mirroring to do. Oop. Yeah, I'm not sure what my ladder record looks like. Now I'm curious, hold on. So I think I've only even played it on ladder once or twice. Not lead. TPPR ladder. I mean, I've wound up in an entrance mystery once or twice. Season 5. Lifetime. Cross key. Oh, huh. I guess I haven't done it on ladder. I'm not listed. I must have just been thinking about mystery. Huh. Well, that's fine. Okay. Back to it. So first, I want to see if... Yeah, it's not worth going for. But also... Let's go ahead and check this while I'm here. Ooh, bomb shop. Good to know. Let's talk to this boy. Where's bomb shop? Bomb shop. Bomb, 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 bomb shop. There we go. Swamp Palace and Eastern Palace. Okay. Boop, boo-doo, boo-doo, boo. Right here that I want to mirror. Yeah. Ah! Nice! We all got a thing! Uh-oh, am I gonna... Alright, did not bonk. Cool. Boop. Booty, booty, booty. Talk to your boy, Stampy. Hey, thanks, Stumpy. You're a good boy, Stumpy. What do we got here? Ooh, okay, another lamp-locked spot.
Not gonna worry about that for the moment. Now we're cool spot. I like it. I like it. Let's see. Fairy fountain. Mini Moldorm Cave, Compass of Misery, Heart Container, $300, Castle Tower Key. Hey, I'll take another blue goo. Why not? Ooh, I could get two. I could get to the Dark World Shopping Mall with those flips, huh? Might as well do it now. Ooh! And then there's these boys. Get over here, you. Hey! Shield! Now he won't look like he's jacking it anymore. Because shield, though. Boop, booty, booty, booty. Also, I can do that! Oh, alright. Don't need that. Before I worry about Dark World Shopping Mall, we're gonna do one of these. Okay, so don't need to worry about that. Take it easy, Keenan. Thanks for joining us today. Doop, doop, doop. Where's that green pendant, my dude? Trock, you say? Map of Eastern, Red Meringue. And hold on. So la-di-da, gotta make a note of that just in case. Oh, I can get that key on the island now. Definitely do that.
Depends on what you're commandeering it to do, Freelancer. Are you just setting up commands? Because if so, yeah, go for it. Small key to GT. Well, there was a small key on Zora Ledge too, huh? I should probably get that while I'm sort of in the area. Oh, I see. Gonna knock out a few MSU requests. Got it. I suppose I could have routed this in with Catfish, maybe, but whatever. Routing's weird. I'm sort of past the point of worrying about efficient routing at this point in this dumb MSU. MSU. Dumb seed. Brain. My brain think good. Ooh, small key to thieves, you say? Well, here's hoping that's not required. DW. I suppose I've got the means to do this with flute and hammer, come to think of it. Speaking of things that would actually be faster. Oh well, whatever. Aha! Okay, so let's track right. There are bomb jumps that could get me. That could get me further there, but they wouldn't get me any place that I haven't already been. Fairy fountain. Jeez. Boop, boo-doo. There we go. Let's talk to a monkey about checking an entrance. Monkey! Coward! Get back here! Oh, Mr. Timmy G's at it again. What is it now? Sword upgrade in 5 minutes. It'd be nice, wouldn't it? Oh, man. It's just all truck all the time, isn't it? All truck that doesn't actually get me anywhere. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Bonk. One of those where as soon as I let it go, I'm like, I know, I've got this wrong. This is all wrong. And it's unfortunate. Ooh. D-Mystic throwing down the big monies. The big, real, genuine, fake internet points. Hookshot! Yes! Okay, so now that Swamp Palace play is looking like a good play. But, as long as I'm here, can't get that center door. But I can check these. Ooh! Agga one. French vanilla Agga Tower there. Oops. Ah, didn't mean to dash into that. Oh well. And a shop. That's fine. Okay, so where was that Swamp Palace now? Or you know what? Before I do anything else, I should knock out Hookshot Cave. That's a bunch of checks. Not sure if I could have, probably could have just gone over to this one straight, but oh well. Small key to Castle Tower. Alright, so, where does this spit me out? Oh yeah, that does help me. Okay, Swamp Palace was in Dark Village, okay. So I suck. There we go. Yeah, Sankart, you are not wrong. All right. Okay, so go down this way. Oh, you know what? Well, I'm in the area. I have hammer now. Speaking of item checks. Boop. Or an item check. Small key to GTR. Where's that, Oh, right. It was Lumberjack drop down. That was Cackwell. Alright, so this will spit me out in the village. I don't know why I still think I need to go through connectors. I have normal person DW access now. Oh well. Boop, bo-doop, bo-doop, bo. Two.
should be able to get everything but the big chest here. Fighter Sword Argus sucks. Squirming around on my lap again. Oh, I missed it. What's the bet now? Oh, progression in swamp. Boom!
Holy diver! You've been down too long in the midnight sea.
What's becoming of me? Yeah, that's enough falsetto. Singing something closer to my natural range. Ride the tiger. You can see his stripes, but you know he's clean. Oh, don't you see what I mean? Gotta get away, get away, holy diver. All right, well, that's all the medallions. No knowing whether that will be progression or not, though. Fraud! Okay, fraud is progression. That's a fire source. Opens up a couple more checks in. Oops. Ah, I suck. I don't think that opens up anything in Trock, actually. With no red cane. Mostly that does... that makes Skullwood stuff happen. The key of Trock! Not what I was hoping to see in a pendant Trock seed. That does open up some Trock stuff, though. Even without the red cane. Because I can get to the big chest. But I think that'll get me to Crystal Roller Room, too. Ah, crud. Gotta have the spin all charged up before I hookshot. Can't try and shortcut it. Ooh. Jerk. There we go. For this nonsense. Oh, jeez. God, I hate hammers. Come here. Hammer hitboxes are stupid. Why are they so stupid? All right. So let's see. So now I can clear out the back of desert. I can also, yes, yeah, Skull Woods. Where was that? That was, oh yeah, on the mountain. Oh, you know what? Tower of Hera is a pendant. Desert Palace is a crystal. Oh, actually, yeah, no, that's fine, that's fine. This is fine. Oh, yeah, which, long as I'm here, though it does mean I have to kill these guys, which sucks. Actually, what I should just be frauding them, huh? Derp. Eh, I don't want to spend the magic. So I didn't realize that Fighter Sword hurt those guys. Oh, but I can't go down that way. Crud. Right, so won't be able to grab big chest right now. Well, I can still grab Crystal Roller Room. Big key of Pod, you say? Alright, alright, alright. The truck chest. Ah! I was feeling so good about myself. Yeah, I got the little double tink with my little hook shot. Yeah. Skull Woods was up this way. These jerks would get out of my way. About doing this in a way that's magic efficient. But I probably won't. Let's fight a moth. This is not a great loadout for a moth fight, but oh well. Which it's looking like I will, but oh, maybe not. Sure, let's do it. And of course, it would be that last pendant that I hadn't identified yet now, wouldn't it? Was it, what, a 1 in 4 chance? I can clear Ice Palace now. Oh, I would really like to put that double dip off until I have Red Cane, though. All right, well, let's get into here for a second, anyways. What, one more? Bonk. Is there anything here? Okay, that's fine. What do I need now? I need a bow. Logically, I need a lamp. Ooh, Tower of Hera small key, you say? Huh. I don't want to go to Hera. That's a pendant dungeon too. Where was the back of desert? It was Bonk Rocks, right? Yeah, let's do that. Because that's a clearable crystal dungeon. Also scout the Skullwoods entrance with this fraud, I suppose. Item on boss? Well, I mean, there's always an item on boss. To do. Another dungeon stuff. I got the pod big. That doesn't really open much up. Ice Palace. Yeah, Ice Palace is looking like the play. It sucks, but there's 5 items in there. 3 of which are in logic, 4 of which I can get. Actually, 4 of which. Yeah. Ice Palace. Ice Palace it is. It's. Well, before I do that, though. Where was that Trock right? Yeah, it's not too far out of my way. Let's go to. Actually, I could route that in with. Yeah. Yeah, I like that idea.
Oh, wait, did I ever go in here? I don't think I did. Yabingus? I think I found something and got excited. Yeah, well, just money. Yeah, that was truck front. So that doesn't matter. Not without, brain cane. Ah! Yeah, I'll go get, Dark Potion Shop. I'll get Catfish. Oh, derp. I went right past the truck entrance that I... Which was the whole reason I was going here. Alright, this isn't anything. Oh, I can get a lot more stuff in GT with that hammer. That's probably actually what I should be doing, huh? Yeah, I can get a lot of stuff in GT right now. Hey! You got a sword! Thanks, fishy friend. You're the best. This is where I was meant to be going. Sure. Alright. I'm really not sure if this is the fastest way to do it, but it's the way I'm doing it. Boop, booty, booty, boo. Boop, booty, booty, boo. Hopefully don't need ice rod. I need a red cane. Ow, come on. Ah, is it going all, is that all Naed? Is that anywhere close? Still can't do gauntlet without bow. I think I already got this small. Small key to Hyrule Castle, don't need that. Pod, that could come in handy. Just mark off my chests here. Ooh, stun prize is full magic. That's good to know. Yeah. I don't know why I wanted that money, but I wanted that money. That's it. Nope. Aha! And then... yeah, I don't know how to do this one. Boom. Boom. Ow. 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 Ooh. Ooh. I gotta remember to get the, to get the big chest before I... I can do that after... Ice Armos. Which is gonna suck with no bow, but... C'est la vie, yes, Red Cane! Big Key of Misery, oh, that's necessary, awesome. So Mire is clearable now. Gonna require some dark rooming, but it can be done. Dark rooming, not dark grooming. That's what pedophiles do. Nice. So if I can... sorry, Bob. Your sacrifice will not be in vain, I promise. But I need these sword beams. Red Cane opens up right side, too, while I'm here. Of course! Big Key of Swamp. And that bow opens up Gauntlet, so... I think this is full clearable now. Though I might be go-moded? Hold on. No, I need the Eastern Big at the very least, so... I should keep on doing this nonsense. Oh, that's cape. Doing it anyway. Oh. All right. Got Pod Big. You know what? I should... this is easy enough to get back to. Yeah, I'm not gonna do Tile Room. For the moment. These checks are flipping right here, so I might as well, but... Tile Room's a pain in my booty, and I can get back in back here anytime I want.
All right, so yeah, I can do mire, I can do ice, I can do pod. Yeah, let's go to Ice Palace. How did I get there? It was there, and I used the 3 connector, which is in the village. Okay. You know what? As long as I'm here. Why not? Oop, not this one. Well, not yet. It is the one I want, but first. I checked the checks that were to be checked in the basement, as it turns out. All that's left is gauntlet and tile room. Yeah, I must have screwed up my clickings there. Because, yeah, it should be 5, I think. I must have missed a couple of clicks. Oop, come here. All right. Ice Palace. Oop. So yeah, I need Eastern Big Key. That's actually all I need. Yeah. Lamp would be nice, but not strictly necessary. Boom. RIP check down. Oop, come here. Chest count here too, because I got iced tea. Pretty sure I got Freezor room. Find out in a sec. Yeah, there's only 2 more checks in here. So yeah, I must have missed one at some point. Yeah, just big chest here, and then oops. Oh, I don't have the big key. Well, leaving that one behind then. Ooh, I can try Fire Rod, Fire Rod, Yeah, it's not working. Screw it. I'm gonna need to practice that. People say it's free, and I believe it, but I don't know the setup. Oh.
50 bucks. And another crystal.
Okay. That's Ice Palace. Pod. Where was Pod? Death Mountain. There we go.
Got one small key for Pod? Interesting. You know what? While I'm up here, I could go see what the heck that was on the library. Library? Tablet. It says library on my map tracker, but that is not what it is. Ugh. It's just what I'm using to denote overworld checks. Okay, it was Compass. Compass of Ganon's Tower. All right. Now we know. I've only got the one small, so I won't be able to do anything but the boss in here, but that's okay. Yeah, for whatever reason, in this MSU pack, the only sound effect you can change is the mirror sound effect. That. I am real bad at that. You're supposed to be able to just tink off of him and then chuck that fire rod shot and you're fine. For some reason, it causes me problems. This, I should do Meyer. It's right around this point in the fight that I'm always like, I should switch to Bo for the next phase. Go! I've gotta be off on my Pod item counts now, too. Yeah, I totally am. There's
3 more. All right. Meyer, where was Meyer? It was up on the mountain. Oh, I should have routed it in with ice. Oh, well. I was freaking right up there. Oh, well, oh, well, oh, well. Sir? There we go. Where am I going? This way. Not gonna tip off the snitch. Items to be found in here. Is that right? That doesn't seem right, but maybe it is. Because I already got button chest. Got, I don't know. I guess I'll find out when I find out. Oops. Oh yeah, I suppose it is. I suppose it is. Hey, S word. See, I got this. I got cutscene chest. I got big chest. And then I got Vitty. Cold coffee. Dark rooming to Vitty sucks, but I could probably use the practice. That was weird. Oh, crud. Yes, I did need to do that. Okay, yeah, we're good. We're good. And we out. Woohoo! Invincibility items for jerk face here. That's okay. Get my bow ready for the final phase. Boom. One, two. Four, 5, 6, 7, 8. That should be it. $300. And another crystal. Alright. Trock would seem to be the place to be right now. It's either that or it's GT. Truck has 8. Yeah, I should go truck. Bum. And I should go through the main entrance. Haha, get wrecked. You know, there's this one entrance that I'm eyeing on my map. It's the shop by Dark Hylia. If that winds up being something, then that will suck. Go mode is Eastern Big Key. Items to be found in here. 7, I suppose, because I can't kill Trinex. Okay, sure. We'll do that. Item for this room. That's okay. Let's do more. So my understanding is that the big reason why they didn't, you know what, might have been dumb to spend that key. Oh well. Yes, Druder, if you face towards and try to hookshot, then the hookshot will tink off of the roller and stop. Yeah, I should have saved the key. Oh well. Can't beat Trinex anyway, so. Doesn't matter that much. Boom. I suppose this is technically out of logic because lamp, but whatever. Practice my laser skips, why not? Ooh, big key of Eastern! Go mode, go mode, go! And why am I continuing to do these? Because I could use the practice, obviously, since I'm bonking off things like a goon. Of course. Por supuesto. Oh, right. Always forget this is pre-bombed. Oh, neat. Look at me. Look where I'm at now. All right. Eastern is... Oop, bonk. All right, let's get out of here. Let's go get another crystal. Where the heck is the lamp? Who cares? Doesn't matter. Could be anywhere. Correct, Reslane. Could be Mitz locked. Let's see, where was Ganon? I think he was in, Vanilla Sank. Oh no, he was in Uncle. Uncle Drop, that's right. I knew it was something early. You know what? Just in case this is silvers or something. Nope. Will Armos drop anything helpful? Well, we're about to find out. Yeah, this seed was fine for a cross keys. I'm on track to sub 3 hours. I feel fine about a sub 3 hour for a cross keys. Yes! Quick kill!
I do not count that as helpful because I will not use another bomb. Also, I'm pretty sure I already had 15, so they just went to waste. Oops, monkey bonk. Yes! Got the double spin, cause I'm the best! Sir, that's two. That's three. That's four. Silver arrows in Tower of Hera, and I suck. But got the torch glitch, so what else? Should have waited just a little longer to try for that triple. Oh well. Boom! You're done! You're done! You're dead! You're done, son! Wait for the bridge. Boom. Yeah. 2 hour, 51 minute cross keys? That's fine. That's fine. Correction. A correction. 2 hours and 51 seconds of my life. All right. That was fun. That was a fun little cross keys. Got a little confuzzled once or twice, but not terrible. Not terrible. Let's roll some creds here. You know what? Let's move my dumb face back up here where I can see. Oh, look, now I can see you. I had all those items in the way before. Also, yeah, this is ugh. Look, oh god, look at that. That's terrible. Terrible. Not sure how I feel about the green screen effect. It might be more distracting than anything else. Might not be worth using for Link to the Past. Might wind up only using it for full screen games. But, it's a new toy. It's fun to play with. It's fun to play with new toys. Let's roll some cred, shall we? Roll 'em. Thank you to Navy Blue Wolf and Solo Snake Slayer for the bits. Thank you to the mods and the bots and the bots that are also mods. Welcome to Hydraman. And thank you to Dark Snowman, Imhotep, Gino Genetti, Adorkable Lee, Deep Mystic, Adrelor, and Blood Realm X for the subs and resubs. Special thanks to Navy Blue Wolf for a couple of those gift subs, and to Sonorous Strings for gifting a sub to Adrelor. Navy Blue Wolf gifted him to Imhotep and Dark Snowman. Thanks, guys. I'm gonna wait for the creds here. I'm gonna go ahead and wait for the creds so I can take a screenshot. I forgot to do that last time I did one of these asyncs, and I mean, it's all casual, nobody cares, but still, it's more fun to see the stats screen and take a little screenshot and post it on the Discord instead of just posting a disembodied time, you know?
Oh, man.
Also, yeah, KRFSM is not wrong. It's a good habit to be into. So, yep. After this, I'll go do my workout. And then I need to go to the post office and get a bunch of big old bulk mailing envelopes. Because I got some... Back behind this green screen is a stack of boxes. What's in the box? Guess what's in the box? What might I have to ship out to people? Oh, yeah, you're right. You're right, Mr. Timmy G. It's Martin Luther King Day. What am I thinking? I guess I won't go to the post office. Well, that's horrible. Hold on. Lady Devoir, you don't have that day in the UK, but Martin Luther King died for your sins, too. Probably. I don't know. I know you're just goofing Sonorous Strings, but for the record, yeah, my webcam's flipped, so I appear as though I'm looking at the game, because it's weird to be looking away from it. Boo-doo. Reslane's asking, are the boxes making Minnie nervous? They are not. Good memory there. Folks who remember the last time I moved might remember that Minnie does not like boxes because she knows it means moving soon. But I think she's smart enough to know I have not been putting things into these particular boxes, so it's okay. These are new boxes full of new things. I am not putting things into the boxes, and that's what means moving. So she has not been acting nervous. Sonic music is fine and all, but I want different music. I've been listening to Sonic music for almost 3 hours. So yeah, I suppose we could head over to the loading screen and then click back. Just see what else is on the schedule for this week. I signed up for a bunch of... Oh, you know what? Okay, I didn't get a ping. I did sign up for to commentate today, but it looks like I didn't get tapped for it. Nah, that'll be Daze Cloud and Drossy. I didn't think I would. There were a bunch of signups. Mr. Timmy G wants to know, is there a spoiler log for this seed? That's a good question. Let's find out. Yep. Spoiler, nope, there is not, so we cannot We cannot figure out where the lamp was, if that's what you're wondering. Oh, yep. Just as he types it. Yep, I am intensely curious about that as well. I'll have to ask around. We'll have to ask the other people who ran this to see if anybody found the lamp. Shenanigans asks, should I message you directly regarding an address change? Yes. You can email me. You can hit me up through Discord. Those are probably the best ways. TBH. Yeah, it's still going. We have 42 bonks, 11 save and quits, 5 deaths, no fairy revivals, almost 9 minutes of menu time. That's probably counting bathroom time. Total lag time, 17 minutes and change. Collection rate, 158. That's not half bad, actually. Total time, 2 hours, 52 minutes. Huh, that's surprising. I figured my total time would be way up because I took a nature break, but I guess it was a quick nature break. Alright. I just print screen that. Cool. There are dark rooms that can have the lamp. Dark Cross can have the lamp. Hey, Maglet Man. Maglet Man asks, saw you were doing a D&D campaign. Am I doing more? I am not planning to continue that particular campaign. It turns out DMing is lots of fun and I like it, but DMing a homebrew setting and a homebrew campaign was just... I just bit off more than I could chew there. I would love to do more D&D. It's just not going to be that particular campaign. And it would have to be as a player, unless I decide to do some one-shots at one point or something. So I kind of perpetually have my eyes open for keeping an eye open for a campaign to join that is starting at the right time with the right people. But just haven't found it yet, and that's okay too. But also, not for nothing, if it was the right Roll20, like, online campaign, I would do it. I would really prefer an in-person campaign, just because I spend so much time in front of this computer screen, just adding on another X number of hours a week in this same chair. It's not good for my mental health. I need to be getting out of the house more, you know what I mean? But, it is what it is. Just bully Stuart. If Stuart invited me, I would be there in a hot second. He does have good campaigns. Stuart's a good boy. It's why he was, it's why I wanted him as one of the players when I was DMing. Anyway. So yeah, tomorrow I signed up for a bunch of league comms. I might put on a stream if I don't get tabbed for those, or I might not, because this is what I was planning on doing tomorrow anyway, this async. There's a ladder race I might get. It just depends how I feel. By Thursday, Hitman will be out, so we'll be doing some Hitman 3. Saturday, we'll be doing some more co-op practice. And Sunday, we'll be doing our normal social Sunday thing. I might do something on Friday, I might not. I should... By then, I will have all my... all the stuff that I need to set up my silly, to package up my books. Letter D. Yep, Letter D was a player. Letter D says, for what it's worth, I had fun as a player in the game you were running. I'm glad you did. I mean, I had fun too. I don't want to make it sound like I wasn't having fun. I totally was. It was the
not on stream. It was the prep work that was getting to me, which again was just one more thing that I was doing in this chair. Too much. Anyway. All right, guys. Thank you for tuning in. Final order of business. Let's find somebody to raid, shall we? Let's see who's streaming right now who might appreciate a raid. Lochi's doing Animal Crossing. Oh, CJ is doing Super Mario Sunshine. Let's send it CJ's way. I've got Sunshine on the Switch. And I have this idea that I should try it. It's one of the few mainline Mario games that I have never even booted up once. I know it's a lesser regarded Mario game, but it has its defenders. So, I don't know. Alright, Raiden CJ. And potentially for the last time, I'll send you off with this little ditty. Bye-bye, everybody.
Farewell, go to hell or au revoir. Shamble on, cause the con's finally over. Go tweet, cry, and eat in your bed. And repeat that until you're dead. Yes, you had your chance and you failed. So fly like a puffy orange reindeer. Vamoose, cut it loose, trim your sails. Because you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. Everybody knows you're full of crap, a shitty, shady schmuck who's shifty. Will you ever see your wife again? I think I'd call it 50-50. Gotta say, I don't think I will miss you. Time for you to enter the abyss. You wanna take your jacket curtains with you, cause the motors have dismissed you. Pack your bags, take a hike, bon voyage. Time to go. Global pariah. You had such a swing and a miss that you actually lost to this.
Corn pop.
Get lost, go kick rocks, fade away. Better storm out the door before you're dragged off. Adieu, toodaloo, and good day. The nation made an easy choice. Now we won't have to hear your voice or hear your unconvincing lies about your hand and penis size. But hey, aside from all the jokes, you really harmed a lot of folks. So lots of luck, JK, get fucked, you evil jag off.